I first fell in love with airplanes and space when I was a little girl in Iran. My father would read stories to me on our roof, and I would stare into the sky and imagine the possibilities of travel to faraway planets. My name is Damineh Akhavan, and I'm a senior engineer at De Havilland Aircraft of Canada. As a Transport Canada designated engineer, I approve the airworthiness functions that are associated with the flying aircraft, the repair and modifications on the flying fleet, and I'm involved with incident investigation and damage surveys and testing. The aircraft I support provide essential services such as aerial firefighting, surveillance, search and rescue missions, and medevac. In aerospace, safety is the number one issue that you have to tackle. And so for me, that's basically my day-to-day job, is ensuring that the aircraft people are flying in are safe. As a woman, and especially as an immigrant woman, the lack of representation has really held me back through the years. I was told very early on when I was a student that I should change my career aspirations because not everyone was supposed to be an engineer. I worked really hard to be where I am today, and so the challenges just made me, I believe, hungry for making sure that I can get through it and be able to do what I've always wanted. As the three-year-old who wanted to be an astronaut, it's very exciting. You know, you're talking 30-something years, and it's been in the making. So it's definitely something that makes that three-year-old proud.